was supposed to pick Chance up at 4. This train is putting a little delay on it. Which normally I'm early, but I had a bunch of stuff to do. Put in the boat and stuff, but we staying overnight. It ain't like I could just get the boat and haul tail. And I worked last night. Night before last, whatever, and didn't go to sleep yesterday. That way I'd sleep last night. So, it's kind of tired. Anyway, that's the end of the train. It's 4 o'clock. I made it. I'm here. I'm at Chance's. About to pull up right now. 4 o'clock still. He can't talk no junk. Tell him about it.
Sinclair.
Still 4 o'clock. I made it. We slept right here last time we fished here. Probably sleep with you again tonight. Pretty narrow. Well, we're here, boys. We're at Lake Sinclair. Start off with what I caught a fish on last. Scooter fly. Oh yeah, it was buzz bait last.
Are they coming down here today or what?
Who? Hey.
Look at that bull there. Like that. Right there. Don't get close to it. Did you see a bull?
Uh-uh.
Huh?
No, but I seen where he was talking about.
To the left of that grass. Dude, right on top of it.
Perfect. They bedding, that sun comes up, we can get over there and look at them, catch them.
That was a big old bull there, bro.
That's a pretty spot right there, around that grass. I might take them dang jerk baits off, heck, cause the water ain't clear enough for them, don't you? It's there he is. Probably a keeper. Yeah, yeah. I know. That's why I feel like a spinnerbait order.
Well, I'm saying it ain't lying nowhere else but that corner. That
fish actually felt a little better than he was. Spinnerbait doing work though, look at him. Yeah. Long. I hope we're just going over a tree and that ain't the bottom. Nope, that's the bottom. We ain't getting back there, but bottom of the boat phone. Hey, look at that other one. I don't know, it's actually showing on the Navionics, but so was that other one. You ready to move? Go look at that other one real quick, being we already back here. Look like I see bottom all the way across up there. But that one ain't the silver one.
Hooked up.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna tie on a chatterbait while you troll around a little bit. We both went to pull our slack out at the same time. There's a fish. Well, you got anywhere in mind?
No.
Let's go fish somewhere we ain't never fished. All right, bluegill, about to turn on. I got a fish. Dang, he ain't come up. Out there in front of that dock, past that American flag. He's better than the two you just. Well, he ain't that good. Yeah. I made the same cast. There's another one. Hey, he's in front of that dock there. Yeah? That's funny.
Crap on down.
Hell, that was 20 foot in front of the dock right there.
Hook me in the back real quick, not it's clean.
Nah, that's two casts back to back. Let's see. If it works again. Hmm? No, you good. That's the exact throw I've been making. Ooh, it's dragging the bottom now. The other two casts didn't make it to the bottom. Look at there. How about that? Hey, we don't need to do this. We don't need to do this. At least we can come get a limit. It might be a limit of dink, but.
That might not make it. In MLF, if you catch a short fish.
It don't matter as long as it's 2 pound.
I mean, SLW, if you catch a short fish and it's like, you know, hooked deep or something, you kill it. You
got
to keep that.
Mm-hmm. We've been fishing under the docks, hell, we need in front of them.
How deep is it?
Right here, 3.8. Right there. I guess that's a fish. We've been in the grass, though. Oh gosh, I'd be hooked America. Pretty cool though, right here. Three fish, bam, bam, bam. It wasn't the size we were looking for, but it's funner than what we've been doing. and there he is. When they quit biting like that, and you've been catching several, you throw like a worm or something out there and catch more. Okay, I'm gonna make another cast before I turn the camera off. See if I can get two back to back on camera. He was a little closer to the boat. I can feel coming over something. Look at her. No. I don't know. I don't know if my hooks has got it going a little deeper, plus this 10-pound line. Let's see if we can do three back to back. Oh, I've come over it. Every time I come over it, I get excited. Yeah. Oh, I. No. Better fish. Right here on that lay down. Kind of about the middle of it. Let's see if I can get him out. Yeah, it's a better one.
Two and a half.
Hey, bit the front hooks first, it looked like. Look at her.
Another one?
Yeah. Little dinks. But they pretty fun. I like to catch them, no matter what size they are. He still on there? Good one. Damn, it broke your pole. That ain't the Dobbins, is it?
Yeah, it's the Dobbins.
He still on there?
Damn, I didn't even set it down, bro. Take that 10. Leave that. Broke the tip, broke the end. That's the last f***ing dollars I buy.
How much, what's the pound braid you got?
50. Don't worry about it. Leave me in the
afternoon update. We had to put it, take out and get some gas, a cheeseburger, some chips for to eat. Stay tuned. Here we go. You want to go over there where you caught that good one on chatterbait that time? Fish down that bank. We'll save all this good stuff for tomorrow. Probably about the last spot of the day through here. if we fish all the way to the back. Back up, I thought, oh god, I spun the prop. Yeah, probably. What's going on, guys? It's the 20th on Friday. We got the Georgia Bass Trail tournament tomorrow. We pre-fished all day today. Didn't really learn a whole lot. Fish laydowns with a crankbait, we did pretty good. So I guess we're just gonna run around and do that after the sun comes up. Other than that, ain't nothing going on. Fit to go to bed. Just uploaded the St. Mary's River video.